So that's the deal. The dirty CIA agent will be there to drop the high-tech weapons on the host. Eliminate both of them.
Anything else?
It'll probably be crawling with other enemy operatives.
Have you identified them?
They're paid by the franchise.
The franchise? That's Parcesi's group. What's their business here tonight?
I think you are. You and I are all that's left of the Agency 47, and I doubt I'll survive much longer.
I'm sorry to hear that. Has my fee been transferred?
More than usual. I'm splitting what's left of the Agency's resources with you. Good luck, 47. It's been quite a ride.
Good luck yourself.
east of 47. The fates conspire to throw us together at last.
I appreciate your enthusiasm.
Don't be coy with me, 47. I know all about you. You're just the ungainly outcome of a childish experiment with genetic tinker toys. Super assassin, indeed. You're less than human, and I intend to prove it.
How do you intend to do that?
We're going to duel. Meet me in the room marked Torture Chamber. Here we stand, the world's best and second best assassins. Only the former will leave this room alive. The soundproofing will prevent any interruptions. Your equipment is positioned by the couch. Arm yourself appropriately, my mutant adversary, and we'll commence.
If that's what you want.
Hey, 47. Ow, hey!
It's me! It's me! Stop! It's me! I'm cool! Come on! Ah!
What are you doing here?
Just relax, please. You're my only hope. There's no one else.
Your only hope for what?
They're gonna kill the president. Don't want him reelected. He'll legalize cloning, ruin their plans.
Who are they?
You know, them. Already got a cloning program. Want the technology to themselves.
They can have it. I don't play politics. Now give me one good reason why I shouldn't put a bullet in your head.
I've got millions. Got the diamonds back there. Red suitcases worth millions. All yours.
What's the job?
They want to hit the president in 3 days. In the White House. You get in there, protect him. Take the assassins out.
Show me the money.
Thank God. Here's some. You get the rest after. What do you say?
I'll contact you with instructions on how to get me the rest of the money up front, and how to get me the mission details.
But then how can I be sure that...
If you're on the level, I'll do the job. If you're not, you won't be needing the money.